Hello guys and welcome to Plague Inc. In this episode we're going to play as fungus. We're going to go and try to destroy the world with our disease. We have it set as Darwinese, Terracite, Xerophile and Pathostasis. And that's what we're going to go for. And we're going to go play on normal difficulty. And Phoenix Phthisis. That's what the fungus tends to be called with. And we are new fungal, we have to spread on the world. So this game basically is about choosing the country that we're going to start spreading from and then slowly spreading around the world. So we're going to go for UK and then we're going to slowly continue to spread to other countries. They don't stay in the air too long, these viruses, so we're going to use this ability to slightly spread, but we're going to continue to kind of prevent it from going too far. We want to spread a little bit to other countries and collect points for us. We're in the country that will collect points, DNA points, that you can spend on evolving things, obviously. But I don't want it to spread too far within the countries. I want to keep some of them spores, because the spores are very easy to kind of spread to other countries when they are blocked. Eventually, the airports will be shut down, and we need to start spreading. So let's go here, let's go to our transmissions and we're going to go with water and then air. I want it to start spreading through airports and boats as well. And resistant to heat I want it to be as well eventually in the future. Come on guys, I need some more points. Korean boarding guards plan strike. Disrupt the traffic for former Republic, poor employment prospects. Well, not surprised. Their employment prospects in Korea are not the best. Come on, 12 points. 14. Can we do it now? We can. I want some air travel. And I want people to start actually being infected properly by it. Coughing mutated. Coughing is a good symptom to have. If you go to symptoms, probably remember that from previous, it increases this infectivity quite a lot. So we're going to keep it. I want people to cough. And we're infecting hundreds in here, in the UK. Which is great, I want it to stay that way. I'm going to wait for the points and collect as many as we can in here. I want it to be able to travel through air. And then we're going to want it to travel through water as well. Saudi Arabia slowly is spreading, eventually it will go exponentially there. That's fine. Infected thousands in the UK, that's okay, that's what I wanted. I wanted thousands in the UK to be infected. I think we'll spread it to one more country just to be safe there. Abilities, let's spread one more. And then let's see at the transmission, I want 15 points, I'm down. Get few points from here, from India. And we're spreading nicely. Come on, I need a few more points. So let's go quickly at it and we should be done soon. Come on guys. No. London. Slowly infecting there. 15 points. Great. Want it to be go by water and then we'll spread to countries like crazy from there. I just wanted to make sure it's super infectious before we spread everywhere we can. And after that we can start spreading everywhere else. And we spread to new country. We are in, we got to Germany or France? France. Which is great. Pneumonia symptom mutated. Pneumonia is a good symptom, we can keep it. Just increases the infectivity. And it's not that annoying yet. So people will be still kind of happy with it. New minor disease spreading, that's us, obviously. Within the UK. UK is completely covered by it, but nobody yet died. That's okay. Spreading 5 points in here. I need more. Okay, UK starts working on the cure. We got to Americas now. That's great. We can spread as much as we want. Let's see. To transmit through that, I need 16 points, so I need a few more. Come on, guys. I'm sure we can do it. France is getting mutated faster and faster. We are not that resistant to heat. That's why it takes forever to spread to Africa. But eventually, we will get there. And we had that. Great. Now we'll go to abilities and give it a little bit resistance to heat and cold, just so we can spread a little bit more. Great, here, awesome. I think the only boat that travels here really is, doesn't really travel that many boats to Madagascar, and that's going to be a problem for us. So let's go and slow down it. Transmission is good. Should I go for birds and this route as well? Or abilities? Let's go for abilities for now. Let's go for heat and cold resistant and make it drug resistant as well. Drug resistant will make it spread faster in the well-developed countries. As you can see, look at the difference we made just with that. So yeah, we want it to spread as fast as we can everywhere. And we pick up these DNA points all the time, and the virus will mutate over time. The more countries we can cover, the more we can spread around. Let's go and let's increase some symptoms here. I don't think we have to worry about spreading too much now. We can go through that. That can increase people dying. I don't mind that. We'll eventually get to Africa as well. Don't worry about that too much. More infections than the common cold. That's great. That's what we wanted. How many countries do we need to infect? Let's look at that. Still few, quite a few. So we actually may need to start infecting more people. Transmissions, that's fine. But let's go to abilities. Let's make it more... No, I don't want it more heat resistant anymore. Just want it to spread like crazy. Sneezing is good. That will make it spread. Rush will make it spread. And sweating will make it spread. And let's see what else we can do. This thing, skin lesions, will make it spread a lot. So we'll keep that. And hopefully with that we can cover. We got to Egypt. So Egypt is being covered, and a lot of countries in Europe and Asia. So we are getting there eventually. Fever symptom mutated. I'm okay with fever symptom. Norway is breaking down. And all the Eastern European bloc here. They kind of both put together as the Baltic states, even though they completely separate countries. But I think it's kind of easier than having a million countries around. Plenty of symptoms. Let's see at how many countries do we have to spread to. Still quite a few, so we'll leave it yet. But we can get more symptoms from here. Let's go through this route here. Cystis. Then we'll go for abscesses. And we can go for one of them too. Let's go here. Oedema. We can go for oedema. And we can go for diarrhea. Diarrhea is disaster, really. Anyone ever have been in any place like a hospital during the diarrhea outbreak, it is nightmare. Talking from experience here as a care worker in the past. USA leading global cure effort, I know that. They will try the best. And everyone there is getting infected, so I'm not surprised they lead the global efforts, really. Spreading nicely here. We'll get everywhere eventually. 50% cure already. They didn't waste time, did they? Well. Okay, we have plenty of points. Let's go for abilities and let's go. Want that. We want it to be slightly reduced, this, that, and this. And we can go for that one as well. And let's see how many countries do we have to spread to. Few steel. So we'll just go few. Let's go for birds. They spread it nicely usually. And we'll keep it like that. We have 7 points. If I have to spread anywhere else, I can easily. Come on, Central Africa, I'm surprised that your borders are so perfectly guarded. People are dying from it now. That's good. That's what we want to see. Come on, guys. America, I'm surprised that you're actually coping with that massive infection there. And still leading the efforts. Pretty all the money is gone for that. You remove the money from the army and finally focus in on health. Yep. And here, 77% they actually done it. Okay, let's see what we can do. We want to go for a few symptoms. We want to spread it to a few countries now, do we? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 countries. We can do that easily. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 countries. I want some proper symptoms here for people to actually start dying from it. Come on, we need some lethality somewhere. We need to collect points, okay. We'll wait for that, but all these countries will give us points. I will pick them up nicely. Come on. Awesome. Greenland, how fast they are infected. Greatly. Great. 53 points, we got a lot. Unfortunately, we can't stop that. Have to go through symptoms now. Have to go for insomnia, we have to go through paranoia, seizures, and make it deadly. We need people to die from that as quickly as possible. Come on. I need the US to actually break down. I'm surprised they can actually even lead the efforts to do anything. Come on, people. We need you to die quickly. 47%. Great. What can I have? Lethality and annoying, yes. And 16%, we're still waiting. As soon as we infect everybody in the world, we should be fine. Come on, US, there is pretty much nobody left. There is like, what, 22 millions? You will die out eventually. Come on, I need you to spread faster. I'm afraid of Angola being able to die faster than they actually should. Not sure, we'll have to keep an eye on them, because they are the only one left, I think. Central Africa is spreading, US is leading research with 1 million people left there. It's not the best for them. Angola is slowly doing things. I'm surprised if people can fly the buses. Well, did you fly the planes? Did you just left the pilots alive? That was your priority when you was selecting country. Come on. There's nobody to do the research anymore in the US. Seriously, I'm pretty sure that the last 8,000 people are scientists. You shouldn't be doing research anymore. The only country that is left is Angola. Which is great, we're going to keep it. And I think that's the only country that is left, isn't it? Angola has bombed areas with the high infections. No, Angola, no, don't do that to me. I need you to spread. You need to spread better than that. Let's go for some... Well, that's a proper spreadability there. Have to stop some people dying somewhere. We can devolve seizures, I guess. No, there was one something deadly, this one. Let's stop that and let them spread faster than they die. Come on, Angola. Have to hurry up for me. 400, 800 will be soon. Come on, 800, perfect, okay. We are going faster and faster and I think we should be fine. Tomorrow's symptom has a cure. That's okay, I don't mind that. I don't mind that at all. Let's see, the only country that is still alive is Angola. So that's the only country that we have to deal with. That's fine. I'm pretty sure we can completely destroy it. Everyone else around the world died. Angola, as soon as you get infected, you bomb the countries again. You're obsessed with this bombing. I'm surprised. Hard to blame you, but... That's it really, you can't do anything to stop us, I hope. Unless you keep bombing these places. But so far it's 7,000 and we are going high strong, come on. 10,000. I'm sure we can do it. As soon as it hits this line, we should be fine. This guy is kind of the tipping point, after that it goes so exponentially that there is just no stopping of that. 80,000, 100,000, perfect. People are dying like crazy now. Great. 300,000. 400. Half a million people, that's fine. I can learn how many people actually live in Angola from that. A lot, by the way, by the looks of it. Okay, go. We have 1 million, 2 million. Great, we hit the tipping line. After that, it's just the straight way for us to win. We'll make it more deadly as we kind of get everyone infected. And after that, it's just the end of the game. We should win it easily. So yeah, thank you guys. I think we are doing it. So yeah, guys, can you let me in the comments what do you think about the series so far? I quite enjoying playing it. It's kind of different from normal games. And let me know if you want to see more. And let me know in the comments if you have any more strategies or do you want me to play something else. I'm always open to your suggestions. Everyone is infected. Let's just increase the people dying and be done with it. Come on. Yeah, 7 million people and they will die very, very quickly. So let's go. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And let me know what you think, as I said. Come on. Just trying to say goodbye to people and they're being disturbed all the time. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoy it and see you guys next time. See you guys next time now. Yes.